launch run is about to take place right here. They've been heading from Miami-Dade County, and they will be passing us shortly, going up to the Palm Beach County line, where the torch will be passed from one county to the other. We will have about 300 law enforcement personnel passing us shortly. Let's take a look as they pass by.
Thank you.